But that would have knocked her out. Did it not? Or did it? Confusing. cats. I can see you fighting. Stop it. Sods.
Oi.
Oh, who is that? Dusty, is that you?
Stop kicking the kitten's ass.
Little sod.
You understand now why I asked you to come here. The artifacts unlocked the secret of interstellar travel at the cost of Earth.
An easy trade, honestly. Why have one world?
Don't you see? The power of the artifact. How many would have chosen Earth? What gave Victor Iser?
You see the hypocrisy in what the emissary is saying, right? They don't want to rob people of their free will, but then they steal the artifacts for themselves.
In the wrong hands, the power of the artifacts can make anyone a tyrant. That's why we watch over them. The only thing you're watching out for is yourself.
Don't be a fool. The emissary and I...
For once, he's right. Don't do this.
Yes, I also like picking winners.
Fine. You two have made your...
The buried temple.
I'm sorry it's come to this.
You and I better have a chat. Talk through the next steps. I have a little favor I want to ask you too. Besides, there's no point going to the buried temple. Your friends in Constellation should be able to help you there. Now it's a little playground where Starborn like to fight over the last artifact before going to the Unity. You like it? It's got everything. Oh, I'm not missing the... Keeper Aquilus. My illustrious counterpart. He's a loose end that needs tying. First, he led you to my meeting with the emissary. Now, that's turned out well for me, but it's hardly... Second, I don't like him. Let me take in this moment. It's not every day you get to send an assassin after yourself. Good luck.
I need it. No, I like this. Oh, look at that. The screenshot. Now that is a bloody good screenshot, to be honest. Yeah, I like that. Let's go to photo mode. I think the detail's pretty incredible on this game. So yes. That's shit there. I don't know. If I don't want to get one of those ships, I'm going to be pissed off. Sam's not going to be happy with me. Sided with the hunter, but I like it. Definitely want to shoot like that. Now this is a nice looking planet. Oh yeah. Just, that'll make a good picture of that. where I get to fight in like an arena, I guess. Oh, what's that? Oh. Yeah, get into the ship. I've used up the oxygen plenty of times, and it's only ever sort of, you know, taking it up a couple of times. Hey, pudding. Sorry, you've been out. Oh, you've been outside, Mama. You're soaked. Oh my God. I hope the kitten's not outside. She'll catch a bloody death. Hi, baby. Okay, go on, go up there, go under there. Come on, Bubba. Come on, come here, baby. Come on, go there, Mama. Come on. Come on. You're alright? You okay? Come on, Mama. Come here. Go there, baby. Gonna go lie there. Oh, Mama cat's come to see me. She's been very hissy tonight, so I'm just a bit worried because you're right next to the monitor. So be a good girl, okay? Okay, go and lie on the bed. Okay, go and lie on the bed, baby. Come on. Come on, we'll go and see Teddy then. No fighting behind the monitor. Seriously. Ugh, wet, muddy pores everywhere. Oh my god. Where's Dusty been? Dusty been. He is a friggin' bad dude. I've got a skill point. Can I, weightlifting. I'm not that. I'm not that far away. I'm going to have to sprint another 700 metres. 75% of my total. Is that 75%? Do you know what? I've got an idea. Wait, kitten, go on the chair. Go on the chair, kitten, come on. Alright, if I pick these up. Now, I should be at... No, I need to pick some more up. Perfect. Now, does it say 75% or is it lower than 75%? Alright, there you go. Alright, just go for a walk there. Is there anything around? That's it, 458 metres. So if I run back to the tower and I run back again, pretty much that's going to sort me out. Got a 75% increase then.
You're still a human, right?
Okay.